Maybe we'll also record this because I need things. I can't buy whiskey every week. Playing some fucking Undertale with Kara. Kara, whatever you want to call her. She kind of looks like she's a big dum-dum. Actually, what I'm going to do... Let's close this stupid fucking game out. And then... Son of a bitch! Then we'll just open it right the fuck back up. There we go.
Long ago, one day war broke out between the two races. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. They sealed the monsters underground with a magic spell. Many years later, Mount Ebot 21X21. Legends say that those who climb the mountain never return. Enter my hole. Oh shit. I think I fell on my car keys.
Share this out? No, why not? Settings, clip. Pulpit, cork it. How is Twitch not
a fucking main thing?
Why not? We'll just put crude things on my Facebook wall. Cause it's my fucking Facebook wall. Mother effers.
After a long battle, the humans were... Okay, that's the voice I'm gonna do. Got it. Begin game.
What should I name her? I don't want to do Kara because that's what the Grumps did, and the developers told her to do that, and it makes sense. Uh, Nah, that's a little too obvious. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do I have... Oh, fuck. Yes, vagina. Please show me the bobs and vagines. Got my special little vagine here. Here we go. What's the LV stand for? Why love, of course. You want some love, don't you? I mean, we all want love, you know. It's better every... Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shed through little white, friendless pellets. Are you ready? Move around. Hey, buddy, you missed them. You can't fool me, you fucking dickhead. Snap.
I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. I pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You are the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I would guide you through the catacombs.
Yes, and I know she is a female.
This way. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operations of the ruins. And door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please adjust yourself to the sight of them.
Fuck you. Fuck you and your stupid ass. Okay. Fucking A hat. Splendiferous.
As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. While you are in the fight, you strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy.
God, this is like every day. Blueprint, so that means it's just backwards. Maybe. I don't know. Okay, yeah, I figured that one out. You stupid monster lady. I can't wait till I do a fucking genocide run. Forgive me for the random encounter. Really, you were behind that pillar the whole time.
Please don't take your fucking dick out again. I will give you a cell phone if you have a need for anything. Just call. Be good, alright?
Alright, I'm not fucking listen to you at all. Certain way or fight until you almost defeat them. I want to battle you anymore. Much does not want to fight you. Please use some mercy, human ribbit. Okay, yeah. Fuck off, mate. Shit. It says take one, take a piece of candy, yes. Item, monster candy, use. You ate the monster candy, it is maxed out. Ribbit. Son of a bitch. Nope. Fuck you, fly boys. Okay. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer? Cinnamon or butterscotch? Let's go butterscotch. See, thank you very much. Click. Oh, this tutorial. You don't just like cinnamon. But would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Right. I understand. Thank you for being patient. By the way, click. 3 out of 4 grade rocks recommend you push them. Fuck off, frog. Mercy, mercy me. Yeah, this seems like a great fucking idea. I had that coming. Oh, you fucking moron. Who knew? Oh, a pair of dickhead frogs. Nice. Son of a bitch. Okay, mercy yet? Oh, mercy me. Chickity check, check it out. As I fucked that up again. I'm an idiot. No. Fucking mercy. Lord of mercy. Partner. Fucking rocks alive? What an asshole. Rock's a fucking dick, man. Move the force. Here comes Nat's tab look. She doesn't seem to have a sense of humor. That's evil, fuck. Flirt. Fuck off, mate. Sure I can. I can give up whenever I want.
That's the fucking American way. But Jean, stay determined.
Get up, pussy. I need to compliment you and shit. Try to make you laugh.
Sons of bitches, act, flirt.
You're gonna take this vagine and you're gonna like it.
I just want to die.
Fucking do your mom, because she's a slut.
Looks like I managed to fuck that up. Cool.
I miss someone, guys.
Spider bake sale, huh? I should just go to real spiders. Leave 18 in the web. Sure, why not? You can have an obstacle. Leave 7G in the web. Sure. Because I'm a fat fucking cunt. I have 11. What is that? Is it spider pixel down right? Can meet some maybe found spiders for spiders. I have spiders.
Meow meow, I ever heard of you are quite merciful for a human.
Oh, you sons of bitches.
Luke's, huh? Skywalker, please don't pick on me. Expecting to have company so soon. There's probably a lot of blah 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 blah. I wasn't even paying attention to what that bitch just said. Attention, what the fuck I hit. No, 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 no. I want an axe. Don't pick on. Ghost. Fell down a hole, now I can't get up. Going without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. God damn it, now I gotta see what the fuck that other shit is. Did I fall down the same fucking hole again? Because I'm a fucking dumb. I think you just fucking straight up. Okay, I'll take it. Oh, okay.
Eat the donut. Eat the donut. Donut.
to make sure fucking nothing down here. And there he is. A faded ribbon. Motherfucking right, dude. I'm motherfucking for shine, dog. You ain't about this life. Fucking for shine all over your face. Let's check it. There's no reason not to. Let's fight the fucking carrot again. Get that gold. No, I don't want to fucking fight you. Talk. Dinner? Give me the potato. Give me. Spare the potato. In my asshole. You'll never know the pain of such things as putting a hot potato in your asshole. Eh, why not? Right. Okay, fuck me, alright? Okay. About to sneeze. Sound warning. God damn it. And y'all ever tried to like sneeze and orgasm at the same time? Just me, huh? Cool. Cool, man. You fucking bitch. That's a blue switch. Oh no. I need to not pick on you. Thought you'd fool me. Fool the stag. Bullshit. Oh, fuck. I forgot you gotta do the thing, man. Just let him. No, what the fuck? Hurt.
Nope.
Give me that green.
Lord of mercy. Fight.
I don't want to fight you.
Now I have to be nice to you. No.
The blue one, right? Oh no, the green one. Because I'm, you know, fuck. Boners, right? Assholes, man. I'll move your fucking pussy by force, dog. What up? Act. Flirt. Why not?
Ghost vagina is super moist.
You shut up. Alright, come on. I already did it. Just like talking with my mother. Shut the fuck up. get the burned inner. That one. Oh, I gotta go talk to Mr. Ghostface. Ghostface killer! I probably wouldn't have got hit if I didn't move. But, you know, stupid. Finally, someone that will fucking finger me. Oh, the day of someone fingering my one eye hole. Fucked up. Devour, devour.
Which way do you go, though?
Oh, dear, they took longer than I thought. Telephone.
Gotcha. Trying to hurt.
Probably because it's fucking dead, man. Titty house? What? Shit's about to get fucking real, dog. Let me get some fuck, get vagine up in this titty house. I'm gonna go eat some motherfucking dinner before I get in this titty house. You know what I mean, son? So I'll catch y'all later. Bye.